a friend of mine at work, she handed me a newspaper article about that there were, you were going to have the dogs off the chains. Of course, my husband and I, we were really worried about it. So anyway, she told me to call you guys, and I'm glad I did. Since both our kids are now out of the house and grown, she's almost like our child, so to speak. And she is just so very loving and so very protective. And I just feel like this is for her, because she is so loyal and she loves us so much. It's just a way of giving back to her what she gives to us. It's allowing her, and she loves to play and she loves to run.
It's gonna be a good day for a fence, huh?
It sure is.
If only I thought of
Tony, what do you think?
I love it.
Yeah?
She's going to be a happy girl.
So, what do you think of the fence?
Thank you guys so much.
You're very welcome.
I appreciate it.
Okay,
show's
over.
Keep quiet.
Okay, bye, see you later.
Thank you guys.
Bye bye.
Have fun, Annie.
Enjoy, Annie.